the world over. No, never. In Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on the city of money.